month early. So let's see when we get started. Except my, I've never played this game before, so bear with me, I might die a few times. Okay, done. TV had to be just bright. Play game. Continue. Okay. Accept. Come on, people. Thing. Okay. Slow down. Oh, dang. She got a claw on her feet. That's good, too. I like the shotgun part. Well, let's see which one I'm going to choose. That's a sniper, right? Golden Eagle. You choose between Golden Eagle and Blue Sharks. Suit skin. I'm going with Golden Eagle. Wolf head. Power suit helmet. I want Hammerhead. To your choice between this and ten. Your choice between. That was a silencer on it. Not an extra clip. I love dancing. A hatchet or a knife? I want a hatchet. Crash or clip. It says crash or cloak. I don't want cloak like still. Health prep. Armor prep. I think I want a health pack too. Oh, it's only a multiplayer game. I thought this would be. Post match. Start. I wanna play against Germans. Near Mesquite, Texas. Spring 1979. Big buck.
Pick your head up, Jess. Come on.
Oh, that's his daughter's.
Big one. No idea what he's doing in these parts. Must have strayed from the flock.
Five more. I'm scared.
Yeah. Driven off by the storms, I reckon. I don't know about this.
Can I take the shot?
Situation like this, you need to pay attention to your surroundings. Your mind will slip into that scope. Awareness will narrow the head within. You make sure while you're stalking that bighorn, you're still watching out for what's stalking you, baby. Good. Good. All right. All right. Tell me what your sense.
It's gonna rain soon.
Good. What else?
I don't know. There's a band of coyotes about 100 yards northeast of here. Five more, Zofia. Kick. Kick. Keep your hands up. Again.
No, no more, Mama.
This is how you die. This is them when they get you. We die because we let them kill us. You will face a big, strong Aryan true believer who can push through pain for 1 second longer than you do. And that's all it takes.
When does it stop, Mama?
This planet, to survive, is to embrace the suffering. To stand up and carry it. Okay? Teraz jeszcze pięć. Five more. Hey, language, Sofia. Daddy.
Yep. What else?
Daddy?
Are you leaving?
Situational awareness. It'll save your life. Come on now. Take your shot before the rains come.
Woo! Ha ha! Text message!
Killer instinct.
Screw you, Arthur.
Girls, you be nice to each other. Come on.
What? It's a compliment.
Shut up.
Our girls are young women now. When did that happen?
Yeah.
What's the matter, darling?
Along with the rain.
Scalpel?
So you girls are sisters, Vanessa?
Twin sisters.
Daughters of the same as Captain Vaskovich himself.
Except for Abby here, she's a friend of the family.
We know he was here, ma'am.
He came here looking for something, and then he helped us fight the Nazis, and suddenly he was gone. Plus des terres, s'il te plaît, Jacques.
You have antibiotics, Jack?
Oh, poor Jacques, he's a mute. Why do you want antibiotics?
He's got peritonitis.
Oh, and how do you know this?
A swollen abdomen, rapid breathing. His peritoneum is inflamed, which will eventually lead to sepsis and death. He needs antibiotics.
Oh, you come over here, you in?
I'm cool. Ma'am, please.
Everyone calls me Juju.
Will you help us find him, Juju?
The wind power source.
Yep.
We don't have anything like this here. Can you handle the gun?
Pan straight.
Have you ever killed Nazis before?
Listen, ma'am. We were born to kill Nazis.
Don't Jacques. Born to kill Nazis. Can't kill no Nazis.
They don't need to know that.
Very well, then. I may have an assignment suitable for two Nazi guests such as yourself. After the previous General Lothar Brandt was ousted from power by Berlin, they sent in a new general to fight the Paris uprising. This general is located in a zeppelin called the Nachtfalter. Kill him first. Then we may proceed with finding your father.
Why ain't we gonna be able to play? Can I please play instead of watching this stupid video?
What if Daddy's hurt? Leading's hurt. We can do this.
We can find him.
Are you kidding me? We got this shit, sis.
Fucking A.
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target? General Winkler should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster.
I didn't want the vacation, but the board, hold it, Orange.
Here they come, Jess. Looks like we need a code for these doors.
Let's see if we can find it.
We should find a computer so we can decrypt this. Found the code, Jess.
4-3-1.
Whoa, take a look at this cell.
Ich habe deine Reise, die Schwere, die Richtung der Scharfe, die Neuropathie heimgesucht haben. Teil der natürlichen Wetterzüge, die sich überall auf der Welt verändern. Es gibt also keine
Totally, dude. Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
Mini computers are way cool. Bet there's something interesting on it.
Jason. Hello? Oh. Call me. I'm not gonna answer no more.
I get scared sometimes too.
Well, I never get scared, and that's bad.
Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling so. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals.
Can you believe this? We're shooting Nazis on a fucking Zeppelin, dude.
I wish Daddy could see us now.
Thank you.
good, Jess.
Okay, so.
Oh, so you wanna go be quiet here, so.
Totally not ready to deal with this right now, so.
Was habe ich noch nie gesehen?
Thank you.
some sisterly assistance over here, Jess. How are you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
Let's kick this general down. Like this. He's on plug 20's head. I'm out.
I'm here. Let's get you back up.
Jess, you're slaying it.
Grace. I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment? Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device. Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth?
You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rock have you been living under? Take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on.
Now shut up, shut up. Listen.
Searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. Maybe. Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls. You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing. And no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah. Yeah. It's fucked.
Screw this. You won't look for him. No one ever does anything.
Losers. God, no, we gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs.
There's nothing up there.
Whoa. Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
What the hell is this place? Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Who's this? Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
Hey, guys.
Hey. What time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth.
Your game just came out a month ago. No, this month. It's supposed to be out last month. Sorry about that.
You guys are weird.
Abby, you professional. You think you're good?
We're going to the hamburger bar, mother.
Abby, get back here right fucking now.
You're breaking up.
Abby!
Let me show you something.
Where'd you get these power suits?
Made them. All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need it.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects. It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
Blackbird.
And who might you girl speak?
Stewardesses. Just like Daddy told us.
Good job, girls. General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
Mark that.
Congratulations, girls. General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, hmm? Well, you are the daughters of the man who killed Hitler. So it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the resistance. Come
big
back
guy.
To Mayor Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
Thank you.
me to code. Maybe check that guard booth?
One code coming up.
They've started evacuating citizens.
It's the Paris uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their pants.
In the streets. I hope they don't go after the civilians.
Yeah, Becca, I have to use the bathroom. I'm back. Resume. Okay. Looking for some codes. Should check the guard booth. Check the guard booth, but I can't find a ghost. We're looking for some ghosts, man. Let's see what we find. There's someone. Here. Code.
address?
7-4. Love you, dude. One, two, three, four. That's easy. XP, 120 XP, cool. Actually, Yuki leveled up on that level 1 is.
can't stand.
Give me some fucking armor. Give me some fucking health.
Which Drakes?
I don't know.
Shot down, Jess.
They're both what we got.
Keep up the good work, so. Thanks, dude.
I don't know.
You're killing it, sis.
You put him up. Let's fucking die. The light.
Thank you.
I don't know. Nothing like this. It's like almost like an open world, I guess.
That's very dense. I'll find everything else but my drinks.
They're in the fridge behind my drinks.
A treat for you.
Oh my god.
The wine is excellent avec le chocolat. Cigarette?
I'm afraid she's gonna make us pass out.
No. You should pull it down into your lungs like this. Now you. If it wasn't for the war, you beautiful girls could be having the time of your life. You should indulge in every moment.
Ladies. I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz. Piecing together the fragmented information, I deduced that he was looking for a place called Lab X.
That's where he must be then. Let's go.
Hold on, Jess. Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Sit down, ass wife. Shut
it. You know German.
Oh, we know enough.
Abby.
We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen.
Berlin auf Labor X verbannt. Brüder, in ihnen befindet sich jeweils ein Hauptcomputer, abgeschirmt vom standweiten elektronischen Netzwerk. Alle Informationen zu Labor X aufgeteilt auf die Brüder. Ich will das.
That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Uber, and he was killed by the Nazis.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth used.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me.
Thank you. Soph, I fear the brothers may be out of your depth. You have to train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls? Du bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
You think we're missing something?
Like what?
The snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?
I should level up.
Maybe there's something we can help out with.
Yeah, sure thing, sis.
Okay, how do I... Pistol. Look at increased damage. different skin. Almost 50 girls. I don't do ability points. How many ability points do I have? That's what I should do. Ooh, 800 coins. Right, man. Well, I like that one. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm gonna stop for today or maybe for a while. I gotta go to graduation pretty soon, so we gotta get ready.
I don't get it. The only thing the Nazis have left is Europe. Yeah. Why can't the rest of the world kick their butts?
Daddy told me it's because some people are just fucking idiots who can't get along.
Makes sense, I guess.
Hello.
How's it going?
Hey, y'all.
Where is my sister? Oh, she's right there. Let's see if I can save. I wish my pregnant. Okay. Talk to y'all later.